and we're going to present the different parts of the self together in comparison with the parts of the church. Together with my friends. Hola!
Exit of molecules. Church doors allow the entrance and exit of people.
Cytoplasm is the sanctuary. Cytoplasm is a fluid matrix where cellular organelles are suspended, while the sanctuary is a place where everyone gathers inside the church.
Endoplasmic reticulum, as of the sanctuary. ER is the transport system of the cell. They take people from one place to another through the sanctuary.
Vacuoles. Vacuoles are the storage room in the church. Vacuoles are storage organelles room in the church. They store excess things of the church.
Nucleus, a tester. Nucleus directs all the activities of the cell, while the pastor directs all the activities of the church.
Centrioles are tube-like structures that aid in cell division. They are generally found close to the nucleus, and each has 9 tubules with 3 tube-like structures each. There are 2 main functions of the centrioles. The first one is cell division, and the second is celiogenesis. In the church, the centrioles are like the people who listen to the word of God and spread them to the others.
Mitochondria are known as the powerhouse of the cell. It provides the energy needed in the cell to function. So we can relate the mitochondria to the power supply of the church. The power supply of the church provides the energy, specifically electricity, to the church. The energy provided enables the appliances of the church to function.
Organelles that contain digestive enzymes that digest excess or worn-out organelles, food particles, viruses, bacteria, and remove waste. On the other hand, it is also known as the helper or janitor, the one that removes the waste and the excess materials.
graces, say your social graces.